See, no problem.
Yeah, that's my bad. I can show. And Chip's got three of his own, so we can't figure out where this is coming from.
So, where we have a young child in the audience tonight. Where's the youngest kid? Right there. How old are you?
13. So,
what's your name? What is it? Mimi?
Amy.
I was going to say, I used to work with a Mimi. Amy, when you were growing up, not a fairy tale, but a real one that was read to you, but I want you to make up the name of a fairy tale that you wish would have been read to you. Make up one. Anything that's in your mind right now. It doesn't have to be long, it doesn't have to be funny, just a name of a fairy tale. Pork lights. Certainly wasn't funny. Or
pork. What was that?
Just that it's half the calorie of regular pork.
Pork
light. You said pork light, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. That's our kids' food these days.
L-I-G-H-T.
P-O-R-K. Pork lights. Okay. So have fun with that. Ladies and gentlemen, Amy's story,
Pork Lights,
the very chin.